Hello, my all friends. So, hope so all are good. So, today I'm talking about my new topic. So, first of all, please subscribe my channel, Beaming Soul. Today I'm sharing about my internship experience. So, it's my second year. Now I'm pursuing my MBA. So, after I completed my first sem, I got a chance for internship, that is from Ecogen Solution Private Limited, and it's a really good company because I learned a lot of things, how to control the recruitment process, how to take interview, how to find your candidate for any post, any job post. So I got a lot of information from there, and basically I'm from engineering background. So after completed my engineering, I choose I'm now doing a MBA. So engineering and MBA, that's a really different path. But when I got chance internship from Ecogen, there was no problem for me, and I got my CEO and my manager and my all ma'ams, they were really supporting, and their work culture was so good, and I got a lot of things from there. And thank you, I know it's really helpful for me for my future, and for my future I also want to work this company also. And after that I got our two internship work from home in during lockdown periods, one from Leaders for Tomorrow and one from Serum Life Insurance. My life was good because I learned a lot of things also, how to manage team, how to create a competition, how to create a function, how to maintain your team member. All things I know from there, that type of internship. I'm really lucky for that, and thank you. That was my all internship experience. After that, when I'm trying to get new job, so please bless me. And after that when I got a lot of things, I really informed you. So hope all are good. Thank you. Bye bye. Love you all. Love you. Bye.